Now we head to the Vatican, where Pope Francis has reportedly tripled crowds at the Vatican since he took over the papacy last year. Now, the Pope reportedly drew over 6.6 million viewers to his weekly audiences. The Vatican based the statistic on ticket sales for papal events, such as masses and weekly appearances at St. Peter's Square. Pope Francis' predecessor, Pope Benedict, lagged behind with only 2.3 million visitors in 2012. This might come as a little surprise to those of us who have followed Pope Francis' short career, seeing the Pope named as Time magazine's Person of the Year and even the Person of the Year for leading gay rights magazine, The Advocate. We'll have to see how 2014 turns out for the popular pontiff.